So we are here and we're doing Chums mission in there where that blue dot is to get his repair time speeded up. Holy wrench or something.
Those hunters are mine. Keep your filthy paws on.
It's not going to be as simple as just walking in and picking it up, whatever it is. Me fellas, don't throw things at me, that's just rude.
I'll be eating maggots on you soon enough. The butcher ain't begun. What you ain't for?
To stand on the box instead of opening it. Now where are we going? Down here, I guess. Nice if we had some grenades or something we could just lob it in here.
boss! Come and get it!
Come on in, you come and get it.
Let me get my hands on you!
Come on in.
You wanna come club?
Yeah, I do.
Get ready! Got a relic-y thing here. Whatever that is, I'd probably stand on this box instead of opening it. We're done. Right, let's see what we can do about this repair speed. 30% increase. Love it. What have I got to do for the next one? Purchase. Can I just do that? Cool. So it's not locked. Flatland region. Yeah, I need to do some of this clearing threats malarkey, because obviously that's holding back what I'm allowed to have. Can't believe this was just sitting here all this time.
Yeah, I'm gonna meet some more people on the way out.
Praise me! You found it! The sacred shaft of undying torque! Oh, these babies, and I will twist nuts like never before!
Right, now where are we going? Well, we're going here. Enter the underbelly, or do that. I kind of got to do that, really, haven't we? Actually, I'm just going to top my health up to make sure next time I find some water I grab it. Thank you. me, dickheads.
He's already got it!
We outrun him.
Now I have to waste all my water. And am I going to get caught in a friggin' storm? Somewhere.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget the outcrier. The race. People do forget here.
Right, so this is just another fortress.
You want to race here? Afraid that'll be your last mistake, Wild Eyes.
Where's the child?
She's not here. Don't talk of her out loud. Please. Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. But things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
Then where is that?
I came from the south. With the riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you. And I was just getting used to not being caged. Still, it is better than a leash.
Fresh meat. It'll not last long around here.
All right, that's the underbelly. Fine. We've got a mission to do in there. But first, we'll tend to business out here. I think this is going to be a race.
Go. Fresh meat for the grinder! Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
You see that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome! You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it, make champion. Then, maybe, I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your, temperament. In return, for a favor, a very dangerous, possibly suicidal favor. Eh? You see these? These are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, you follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs?
I want new lighties! Yeah, I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me! You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdune. Bon voyage!
That twinkling bag of lard puts her in the races?
First he wants an errand run.
All right. Let's do that then. I'm gonna leave the car. So we got two missions. One for Hope. And one for this dude. Who wants his twinkly lights?
Ha! This is good news! We do the Outcrier's bidding, and you're in the races! Soon the big chief is ours!
Okay. Where? Where's the green dot? I can still see a blue dot here. But that's for the underbelly mission. Oh, there's the green dot. Okay.
You know of a place called the Underdune?
Oh, by my angel. I wish I didn't.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdune, for it's wretched. Shooter, let's think of...
Uh-oh. Run away. Mission here, I just want to see what's in here. That's where we're supposed to begin anyway. Totally good. somebody about.
We're here for the bulbs.
A car down that hole. Seemed like a mistake.
I'll keep an eye on him, so
be careful. Although, okay, maybe we can.
Turning back.
Oh, what crouching horrors await us in that gloom.
Keep your eyes open and your voice down.
Can I get the car around there?
Just don't leave me hanging for the angel solo, please.
So, I could get the car over here. Yeah, if you get it around there, yeah, okay.
To bring them back to Opus into this wicked hole. This will surely be our grave.
Considering how many flashy lights we find around these places, I don't know why that guy is so interested.
Blood-hungry buzzards and their grim traps. Wary.
I'm not really bothered about these traps because I've set them off before and they didn't really hurt the car much. That's going to explode. There's no biggie. Yeah, we'll go around the edge of this one. You're obviously meant to bring the car down here. Through there. This is a bit boring.
They're here, watching us, hiding.
Oh, well, that's kind. Up the drawbridge. What we can do about that?
If we cannot lower that bridge, we will go no further.
I'll do it. Stay here.
Oh, but hurry. I feel their red eyes upon us. Upon her.
Okay. Falling down there can't be a good thing. Can't get around the edge. But there's a winch mechanism. That didn't work. Now I've got no bullets. Oh, hang on. What's this? What the blowy uppy barrels? This is gonna let me get around the edge, isn't it?
Why don't they attack?
Too scared. Some big tough guy. Bullets. One shoot, one shotgun shell. Hang about. Lost my bearings now. That's where I came in. Think. Oh, I don't know. Am I going back the way I came? Yes. Right, so what I meant to do, I got carried away when I saw the shotgun. Doofies, what I meant to do is go through this door.
Observing. Study.
Really? How do you know? Because they didn't do that before. Let them study that.
Let's get out of here then.
And we'll pick this up in the next video.